Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today we're going to talk about the movie of sound. I think people are starting to understand the room as a system, and it has individual parts that have to be satisfied, so to speak, before you can reap the benefits of the whole. So what is a movie? Well, it's a series of still frames, right? Put a little motion to it and things start to move, but this is the most important part. You know, it's a fractal. It's a small piece of a whole. And that's what I'm trying to communicate to people, that we've bombarded, you know, through the years with sales and marketing hype about, oh, just do this. Just treat the primary reflection. Just, you know, put this in the corner. Just do this. You know, all of these tactics that do two things. One, they kind of confuse the whole picture because they're just one piece. But secondly, they don't perform. they don't work as advertised. So you get this double whammy, if you will, you know? So you have a tactic that won't work in a place that's not working. Jeez, what are we doing here, you know? So must look at each frame and focus the treatment on the frames that don't fit into the whole picture. So we can view a single wall or the ceiling or a primary reflection or a corner. We can view that, but not with the goal of just making a sale and putting a product in, on an empty spot in the room. I mean, that's usually what it looks like to me. There's no consideration or thought to sonic benefit at all. Mostly sales benefit. So you have to look at the whole picture. Low frequency pressure, mid and high frequencies are reflections. Just start to think that way. Low frequency pressure, less than 100, and then middle and high frequency reflections. Those are your two main categories. This doesn't have to be hard, people. It doesn't. I know there's a lot of misinformation out there, but just use these as your main points and you'll be a lot better. It must be a pressure-balanced room. The whole room must be pressure-balanced. You know, you got to have equal pressure everywhere. If you're plus two here, okay, be plus two here. It's not good, but if you're flat here, be flat here. And that takes time, and that takes energy and treatment. And that's what our CAW was designed to do. Only our CAW can do this. Because, you know, we're going after the pressure every 14 and a half inches. So when you do that, nothing can get away. Modes are three and a half feet wide on average, let's say. Well, we're going after it twice in one mode. So it's a powerful tool, you know, not cheap. Nothing is that works as well as this does. Because you got to cover a lot of surface area with a lot of materials. It costs money. All right. So we want a nice balance. And then, what do we hear? No boundary, pressures, escape treatment. Yeah, well, we just went through that. So we want equal balance throughout. This is so critical. I can't emphasize in this. If you listen, I think, to the video in Hugh's room where he talks about the pressure balance of the room, he said he can't believe how balanced it is. And secondly, he didn't know how I got it. Well, thank you for the compliment, but it was achieved by the CAW, and that's what he built into the walls. That's what caused that. So, and you can read about that on it. We guaranteed new frequency response. You know, whatever we agree on that response to be for your usage, if it's a new build, we'll guarantee it for you, or we'll make it right. We don't miss by much. We've been doing a lot of these, so we don't miss by much. If we ever miss, I don't think we have too much. But not enough to where the client says, okay, fix it. You know, it's not that different. So, but only on new builds. Why new builds? Well, we have to control all the variables. You know, retrofits, which a lot of projects come to us that way. Well, I have this and I want the problems of this fixed. So I have that. I get it. Okay, that's different. Can't guarantee frequency response there because you already have a given response that we have to fix. We would have never had that response to begin with. So that's why in new builds we can do that. Look at our foam performance. You know, here's another example of the care and consideration we take to our technology. That curve there, $2 million, 8 years. That'll show you how serious we are about this stuff. So The movie of sound. Think about each surface of your room maybe as one frame in the movie. That would be a good way to approach it. Hope this helps. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video, and if you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. We also have a newsletter that you can subscribe to, so please do that because we offer special price discounts to only those on our newsletter. And then don't forget about our forum. We have started a forum on our own website where people ask questions, and I usually get a chance every couple days to look at it. There's an interchange between people on the forum, and we'll give you real answers on a regular basis, so that'll help you. Thank you.